Welcome to this 510K tutorial, in which we will demonstrate the features of the probabilistic sequencer Live10. Probabilistic sequencer Live10 is an analog-inspired 16-step sequencer plugin, designed by Alexkid for Ableton Max 4 Live, with unique features allowing you to create complex melodies and evolving patterns, either by writing the sequence through its dedicated controls, or by using the individual randomization possibilities. This sequencer has 4 sequence lines: a gate line, 2 pitch lines for the melody, and a probability line, allowing you to alternate between the 2 melody patterns. Each of these lines features individual length and play mode settings. Each length can vary from 1 to 16 steps long. The play mode can be forward, backward, bidirectional, or random. The gate line is where the rhythm pattern gets written, and each step increment is defined by the clock division setting adjustable here. By default, the speed is set to 16th notes. You can also adjust the swing and note length here. The 2 pitch lines A and B are where the melodic patterns get written. The notes programmed in these lines are always forced within a key, defined here, and a scale that we can select in the scale drop-down menu. The scales have been updated to correspond with Ableton's push-2 scales. The Prob AB line allows you to alternate between both pitch lines the following way. At 100%, only the top line, pitch A, plays. At 0%, only the bottom line, pitch B, plays. Values in between alternate between both lines. Each of these sequences can be reset or randomized by pressing the corresponding buttons on the left side of each line. In the right panel of the plugin, you can find the advanced mode selector alternating from step to gate mode. These 2 modes define how the pitch and probability lines increase their steps. In step mode, each step will increase with a defined clock division. But in gate mode, each trigger from the gate sequence increases the other sequences by 1 increment. You can also switch the plugin off and on in real time. When off, the button blinks and the sequencer is still running, but doesn't output any notes. By reducing the lengths of each line and creating polyrhythms, melodies and correspondences shift, creating unexpected evolving melodic patterns. Last but not least, in this update, all parameters are mapped to Ableton's push 2.